Hello guys, today let us see an interesting case of Bharat Airtel Limited versus Reliance Jio in Competition Commission of India. Under Competition Act, the sellers are not allowed to do predatory pricing. And what is predatory pricing? Generally, the seller sells their products more than its cost to earn some sort of profit. But in case of predatory pricing, the big players in the industry intentionally reduce the price below the cost to drive out the competitors out of the industry. We all knew that Reliance Jio has offered 4G data and the voice call service for free of cost for the period September 16 to March 2017. So, Bharat Airtel Limited has filed a petition with CCI calling it as a predatory pricing. The CCI had come up with a decision stating that at the relevant time, the telecom industry was led by Airtel and Vodafone with a market share of 23% and 18% respectively. Whereas, Jio had only 6% of market share. So, it cannot be said as a predatory pricing as Jio was not a dominant player at that time. Ultimately, because of this healthy competition in telecom industry, the consumers are getting 4G services at an affordable price.